going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old Nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. Not this way. What's up with all this clear-cutting?
For the mine, probably. Just building material. Industrial log is not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back! We got swarmed!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice!
Clear, they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Too cold for you?
Hey, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Keep your guard up.
Especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than the swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Norsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Hey, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
I do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them, you know, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.
Knocked down!
Mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
Kate, I'm pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! Bingo, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Frag out!
on, Jack. Move it.
All right, let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Del, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then.
Frag out!
Train and get out of here.
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus? Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle. Kate, one small detail. Once we get through that ice,
all right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
Jack, Jack and Pulse.
Called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! I told you.
Shit.
All right, no, 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 no.
It'll be fine, huh?
Mark, this is fine! See?
Look, that must be the Kedar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack,
sooner or later, they'll know who you really are.
You know you don't have to be honest.